In just one generation, we have gone from the pencil to AI, and this development is extremely exciting to follow. We're always looking for tools that could improve the creation process, that can create better architecture. At Nordic, we see that new technology can improve processes radically. We can automate processes, we can free up more time for creative processes, and we can radically improve collaboration.
We're finding that if we invest the time and energy into creating a digital strategy at the start of a project, we can influence the way the design processes work and define the tools that match those processes. The increasing complexity of projects affects the way we work and the way that we need to understand more about our projects earlier on. Not only that, but we need to be able to provide the data to other parties at all different times of the projects and also receive data that affects the way we make our decisions.
I think that this complexity is much about creating sustainable, future-proof buildings. These new technologies open up new ways of handling that complexity. In the early design phases, the main frame of the design is laid. So we make decisions that are following through the entire design. So having rich data sets in this early phase design is vital. We see that new tools like Forma open up new possibilities for design and collaboration.
Forma has enabled us to pull architects into a digital platform in the early phase, forming projects with informed data, allowing them to compare design alternatives and not only that, reach an optimized result. We're really excited about the ability for this data and geometry to move forward into a next phase, which allows us to remove that level of rework that we're used to between these two phases.
Having a better data flow will mean less loss of data, meaning that all the information that is established in the design phase will follow through to the operational phase. I think this opens up new possibilities for architects because traditionally we have been following the creation process throughout the construction phase and then left the assignment. This will mean that the architect can actually develop new services. We can follow the building in a much longer perspective, meaning a better holistic approach and a better quality in the entire life cycle.
And in that sense, we're really excited about the way that we can design more sustainable, more informed architecture using digital technology to assist us in those processes.